Okay, it's Dave here. We're going to put a new shower insert on this shower wall here. I don't know what they call the shower surround or whatever. So basically it's five pieces. One flat one here, one flat one there, one flat one for that wall. Okay, and then in the corner, these little pieces go here and one right here to hold this open stuff. And you basically glue it all on. So what we've done is we went ahead and marked the wall where these pieces will go, and then there's an inch and a quarter overlap on these panels. So we've cut the plat sheet for here, and I'll just go get the one plat sheet. Stay like that. Now this flat sheet is for this wall here, so basically you glue this into place. It's gonna sit like that and then go up like that. Okay, and once that's all glued into place, then this piece goes over like this and overlaps the corner. So it'll be a perfectly nicely finished. We're gonna put a piece of trim down here. It'll be nice. Really nicely finished. So we're going to go ahead and do that now, and we'll give you a little play-by-play as we're doing it. Okay, thanks. Okay, it's Dave here. Just wanted to show you how we got all this done here. He's got to maybe put another bead of caulking around the bottom. But yeah, we got this all put together. What we did though is we went to the Home Depot and bought this little strip here. That fits over the edge. So I put caulking along the edge, then slid it on, and then caulked the top of it. So that if any water gets up on this upper wall here, it's not going to run down behind the surround. So there you have it. And there's a seam here, which we caulked down with this clear silicone inside this channel, and then we caulked the edge. So it's like triple caulked. She ain't gonna leak anywhere. So there's four joints like that. That one there, that one there, this one here. Okay, and the trick to doing the caulking nice is you lay a bead of caulking down the edge and then wet a sponge like this and then just run the sponge down that corner a couple of times, and it gets rid of all the excess material. So yeah, we glued on that ring there. We got the spout back on at the bottom here. So we're just going to put another bead of caulking around the tub area tomorrow after this dries, and then we got to get some drywall and fix up this hole that somebody left in the wall. But the main reason why we got that edging material was to cover this gap at the side here, and as you can see, it makes for a real nice clean look, better than just a piece of material stopping. So there you have it. It looks pretty good if you ask me, and the homeowner here, she just thinks it's perfect. So personally myself, I would have put a white tub in there, but and that's it. So it'll be shower time tomorrow. Thanks for watching, everybody. Oh, and my assistant Ray Dalton Bieber's here. This is the gentleman that helped me actually pull this off, you know. Oh, he's having his dinner break. Thanks, buddy. We did a great job, you know. Right on. Looks real good. Your mom's happy. I think it looks like really good. You can see yourself in it. It's so shiny. So there you go. Thanks for watching, everybody.